this is gonna be cool.
I'm glad we decided to come this way.
Yeah, this was a good call.
It's actually, so far, I mean, we've really been enjoying the roads too. Like, yeah, I mean, we could have just basically ran Highway 7. Highway 7 wouldn't be bad either. It's like, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I'm videoing. Yeah, it's fine. People like to hear things. This way it's not so boring. Say hi.
Look where the water line is on that tub. It's a foot down from...
from where it was.
From where the other tub is.
Yeah, but when the gate went down, you'd see it flowing down over the gate.
Yeah. So now that when they come, like a foot less water, how much less does that weigh? A lot.
Oh, yeah.
And then the thing is that this thing needs very little power. Because the power is the other tub. And that's what it meant by we could have asked them, because they're always talking to the other locks, like the locks, so the next lock will go, see, there they go.
God, that is so cool.
Two people, both with headsets to talk, because he'll be up in the captain's chair driving, and they'll have the headsets to talk to each other for docking and stuff.
Yeah.
I've seen a lot of older people there that, like, two people in a big, that's a big boat for two people.
And your voice will get hoarse just trying to yell at each other.
When they always tell you to not tie it off, because the water level will go up and down, so they only want you to hold the ropes, not actually tie it off. There we are. Gates. they have to go.